Hello my friends from Star Citizen. Today I will do two hauling missions together. I decided me for two solar medium missions. For the boost missions, I have to fly to the outpost ARCL2 to pick up my goods. Welcome back, my friends. I had some preparations to do, and this I cut it out, and the fly to this outpost also. I would like to pre-sort the goods, so I really hope I can deliver faster. The two missions I chosen out so that I only have to fly to two places. At first I will deliver to the Seraphim station, and then I will fly to the Bajiling point. This is the orbit station of Arcorp. Here you can see the ship has trouble with the ground. I hope so things have calmed down. All goods I need I get directly, but I will check it. Wow, that's a lot. But not for my Starlifter. So I will go to my friend, the ATLS, my little helper. I only want to show the beginning and the end of the loading process, otherwise the film would be too long. I say hello for a short time. I have now sorted all the goods from both orders and placed them in front of the ship. I thank God I only have three different types of goods. You can see aluminium, tungsten and corundum. So my friends, the loading of the goods is finished. Here I place my friend. I will check, did I have anything forgotten or not? No, for both missions I didn't do a mistake. You can see I placed the containers order for order. I think I need to put the ship in reverse now. Sorry guys, I had a little accident. I cut it out. Now we see us again on the Seraphim station. Already in the last episode I did say, RSI, please let the hangar door 10 seconds longer open, or better 20 seconds.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
If you have a permission to land, you have to at first to look for your hangar. Where is it? And then you have to align your ship correctly for landing. Well done, Billy. You can see that the two back feet are not properly on the ground. If there are no gravity,
Due to inactivity, we have been forced to assign your landing zone to another customer.
Okay, now.
You are clear to launch.
I open both doors again. This food is not okay, but I can work. I try for a better stay to make the ship out. Totally out.
Landing complete. Launching.
perhaps it works.
Systems off.
Yeah, it works. Now all containers are coming out that have been ordered for the Seraphim station. I'm counting the containers now. Let's go. Oof, this was a counting. Three standard cargo units aluminium are missing still, and then I'm finished here on this station. Thank you. this I need. These three, there are too many. They have to go up. Now I add these three standard cargo units. And these three containers now have to be loaded into the ship. So, Seraphim station is finished. We see us again on the orbit station ARCOP. Welcome back, my friends, in Pachili Point ARCOP. I had a little accident with the ship. And so I've got a crime stat.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
My ship stays correctly. all containers I have still have to go to the elevator, and then I'm finished with my two missions. I think I have to open the second door. I think then the ship will stabilize. That makes you seasick. In a few minutes, we made it.
ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Now all containers to the warehouse. Nearly 60,000 aUEC I've got. My reputation has grown something. My crime stat costs about 20,000 aUEC. I will pay it. So my friends, my time is up. I hope it was interesting for you. We see us soon again. Thank you for watching and bye bye.